You guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with another holiday gift guide in my holiday gift guide series. So today's gift guide is going to be a men's gift guide, and this was highly requested by you guys. I know sometimes men could be hard to shop for. I currently don't have a boyfriend to shop for this year for Christmas, but I do have two older brothers and my dad to shop for. I thought I'd share what I'm giving to them for Christmas, as well as some other ideas. These are pretty much, I feel like they're all universal. You give to your boyfriend, your husband, whether it's your dad, your uncle, your cousin, your brother, anybody. And I have a lot of different items at different price points. So I'll have everything I talk about listed in the description box below with links so that you could shop any of them if you want to check them out. Also, if you miss any of my past gift guides, I did a luxury gifts for her. I did gifts for her under 50 and a video under 25. So check those out if you want to see any other gift ideas. So let's get started. So the first thing is something I'm going to be giving to my dad, and it is this travel pouch right here. It's by the brand Herschel Supply Company. My dad has like a travel bag very similar to this, but it's like, you know, pretty old. So I thought I'd get him something new so that when he travels, he'd have something really nice. I got it in just this simple gray color. I think gray is just a nice neutral color, and this is really nicely made. It was $30, so I think it's a nice price point for how nice of quality this is. And you could fit a nice, decent amount in here. It has a little like section here, like a mesh section here, just to add any other products that they want to separate anything with. And it's red lined, so I thought that's kind of like a fun pop of color there. This is a really nice quality brand, and for what it is, I think $30 is a nice price point. If you wanted to add a little bit more like luxury to a gift, you could even fill this with some skincare. So my next idea is giving skincare products, and one that's geared towards men is the Kiehl skincare line. I've given that to my dad before, and I know my one brother uses it as well, and he loves it. So Kiehl skincare is a really great brand. They have a specific line just for men. I think it's like all blue colored, and I'll link it down below which one I gifted my dad. I don't have it with me, but it would be nice to add those products in here as well if you want to do like one bigger gift. So one item that I feel like you can just never go wrong with for a guy is a thermal shirt. And this one I found, it is gray, and it came in so many other colors. It's from Express, and the quality of it feels nice and soft. And I think this is great for them if they want to lounge in it, use it as pajamas, or just like go out for the day and be super casual. I think these are really nice. I'm going to be giving this to my one brother because I just feel like he would like it, and I think he would get a lot of use out of it, something like this. I mean, really, what guy wouldn't get use out of a casual long sleeve shirt like this? And next up is another item for my brother. I got him these moccasins just to wear around, just to be cozy in. I got them in brown, but I want to say they come in other colors. I want to say they come in like maybe a darker, like chocolate brown. I'm not sure. I'll have them linked below for you guys, but these were really inexpensive. I don't remember what I paid. I know these were, I paid like well under maybe $25, $20, I don't know, something like that. These go on sale a lot too, but I think they're nice and sturdy. They bring these, J.Crew brings these out every single year. These are, I think, are the factory version, so I'll have the exact one down below for you guys. I'll have to look up my email what I ordered, but I have the women's version of these for myself, and they are made the same way, and they're very nice and sturdy, high quality. They keep my feet really nice and warm. Another great gift for a guy that's more on the tech side is an Amazon Echo Dot, or you could just get the regular Amazon Echo, like the larger size. But I recently got the Amazon Echo Dot. This is so handy. Like, ask Alexa what the weather is for the day, or play, you know, Taylor Swift or whatever it is that I want to play. You could ask Alexa anything. I know you could order products off Amazon with this, so if they're big into Amazon, definitely get this. If you're looking for another great cozy loungewear piece and you want to get some bottoms, I think these are really nicely made. The quality on these are like incredible. They're by Tommy Hilfiger. These are $32.50 regular price, and they're, I know they came in like a ton of other colors. I want to say gray, maybe maroon, and one other color, black, I think. But these are awesome. I mean, they feel nice and thick quality, but yet like breathable material where they're not going to get overheated in them. Then have a nice elastic waistband, so they're very forgiving as far as sizing goes. And they're just really nice. Another gift idea is a winter hat. I mean, you just can't go wrong with a beanie. So I found this one by the brand Adidas, and it's a nice thick knit material, so it'll keep them really warm. This is just one of those one size fits all gifts. So if you're not sure about sizing, this is such a great option. And I know this came in a bunch of other colors as well, but I went with gray because you just can't go wrong with gray. I feel like it's such a great neutral color. And so yeah, that's why I found this hat and I thought it was really nice. So up next, a lot of times I will buy multiple things. A lot of times I'll just buy multiple pieces just because I need to bring them home, compare them to the other one that I bought as far as quality or fit or whatever. And then, you know, I make a decision. But in this case, I didn't even realize that they all ended up being like the same color. But I wanted to get like my brother a button down shirt. And I ended up getting this one. So here's the first one. It's like gray and blue gingham, which I thought was a nice color. And then from Old Navy, I found this one, which the quality is very nice for being Old Navy. So we have another one here. This is more like a lighter blue in here, and this is more like a navy gingham. And again, the quality feels very nice. And this one says it has, like the Old Navy one says it has like built-in stretch to it, so it's not super stiff on them. And then I found one, another one from Express, but this is navy and white gingham. So these two are gray, and then this one's white. So I'm trying to decide on what to give my brother, but I thought these were very nice. And then I picked up, so I'm gonna pick one out of those three. And then I picked up this V-neck sweater that they could either put underneath or whatever they wanna do. This like gray one, I thought was a nice basic sweater. So you can make an outfit put together with this. I think this combination is really nice together. I have another quick gift idea that, so say your brother has a son, whoever has a son, I think it would be really nice to buy them a matching PJ set. So I was gonna give my brother and my nephew a gift combined, and I was gonna do matching PJs for them, or like coordinating PJs. So I found this at Old Navy. I got my brother the like the hunter green like thermal, and it's a nice thick material. This one was regular price $24.99, but Old Navy was always running a sale. And then I got the bottoms for my brother. I got these pajama bottoms. They're like cars and trucks, like with the Christmas tree. This kind of goes together like that. I kind of picked this out. It's like mix and match with everything, but I went with these two together just to complement the green. And then for my nephew, I'm so excited about this gift. I'm gonna give them this as an early Christmas present just so that they have more time before Christmas to wear these. And then I got my nephew, how precious, I got him like the coordinating. He has like the three trucks on like the little long sleeve tee. Then on his pants, they're the same as my brother's. How adorable. And yeah, they're matching and coordinating. So I thought this was so precious, and I just can't wait to give it to them. I think it's gonna be so cute. And up next is another tech gift idea. I've mentioned this in my luxury gift guide for her, but as I said in there, this is really for anyone on your list, but this is great for a guy if you're just like, I don't know what to get them. These AirPods from Apple are amazing. They are just wireless earphones, so you don't have to worry about any wires or anything like that if they're working out or if they're traveling. They're just super easy to pop in your ears and they connect with your phone, or if you're using an iPad or any kind of Apple device. I think these are great. So I think they're handy, and I think they're kind of just unique and just really practical as well. The thing that I get my brothers, I feel like it's like every single year, is socks. I added on to their gift because I feel like they can never have too many socks. So I just picked these out from J. Crew. Just a striped sock. These were regular $10.50, but I got them on sale. But I thought these were nice. I know most guys like to, you know, have like a little fun sock on their like dressier outfits. Another one size fits all kind of gift. You could kind of do like a beanie and some gloves, or and even this gingham scarf. They come in a ton of different prints. This one was, I think, like $17.99, but it goes on sale a lot of times, and it's a nice, like, it's not too heavy a material. This is nice. It's a little bit lighter in case it's like a super cold day and they just want something a little bit extra on them. I think this is nice. I have one more gift I'm gonna show you guys, but I have one more idea I don't have physically with me, but I think it would be such a great gift idea if you're looking for something a little bit more luxury. If you're looking for more of a luxury item, and that would be luggage. I just think it's great to give someone because it is pretty pricey and they don't want to usually spend that on themselves. So I will have a link down below of one that I really think would be a great option for someone, because luggage is just a nice gift. I mean, it is pretty pricey, so I know even for myself, it's like I don't want to spend that much on luggage, but you know, it is nice when you're traveling to have nicer luggage, like better quality luggage as well. And the last thing I show you guys is a pair of actual pajamas. Like earlier I shared some like lounge pants and stuff, but these are actual pajamas, and I got these like navy window pane printed pajamas, and I thought they were very nice quality. They kind of feel like a little flannel material here, and I just think they're nice. So pair this with one of the thermal shirts that I showed you guys earlier and do more of like a set. But even these alone are $39.50, and these will probably be on sale when I post this. So that is everything in my men's gift guide. I hope you enjoyed it and this was helpful for you guys, as I know it could be a little tricky sometimes when buying things for the guys in your life. If you have any questions about anything, or if you want to check out any of the links, I'll have them listed down below. Feel free to comment if you have any questions or any video requests. So that's gonna be it for today's video, but I will see you all in my next one very soon. Bye.